Well, hello everybody, Dorian here, and welcome to another episode of Resident Evil 7. So last we left off, we got that arm, we came in here looking for Lucas or whatever his face is, and we end up back in the fucking dissection room, butcher room, whatever you want to call it, where we fought Jack, with this motherfucker's head, shove our hand up in his body and pull out the snake key. And now we gotta fight some stuff on our way out. But mind you, we have no ammo whatsoever. We have absolutely nothing other than this fucking box cutter. And unless I can beat him with this arm, which I don't think I can. And we gotta fight those black fucking sludge monsters again. That are right down there. Also, mind you, they jump on you now. That's a new development, but it's something they do. So let's get ready, huh? How about we get ready for this shit? Look, there's two of them right there. You know what? Actually, I'm gonna try and run past them because I don't have any ammo. I have no way to fight them. So this is what I'm gonna do. We're gonna try and run past and maybe we can get away in time. All right, so we managed to get past them. We just ran. And here's the problem though. We don't have any ammo for anything. So if we run into any of these, we've really got to just haul ass past them all, and hope we get some fucking ammo. Nope, not how I wanted you to go, but okay. And hope we can fucking get some ammo before we run into any more of them. Because if not, we're fucked. Now, there was some down here, and by some, I mean we have the snake key. And the entrance to something was over here. And, hopefully we'll get some ammo as well. We need to find two key cards, apparently. That's what it says right there, right? Look in the trailer house refrigerator. Find two key cards. What's the trailer house? Oh, I already did that. We found the head. Find two key cards. So maybe there's one in here. Yeah, I know I can't jimmy it open. Thank you for spelling that out for me. I don't know what we're gonna find in any of these places. I'm gonna guess we're gonna find fucking things to fight. But we don't have anything to fight them with. So let's fucking hope we don't. Is there anything here I can use? Gunpowder. Am I back? I'm back in the fucking dissection room? Oh, come on. Or morgue, wherever the fuck it is. Son of a bitch. Can I at least get the chainsaw again? Because that'd be nice. So there's gunpowder, and that's it. Gunpowder. That's all I got to fight with. Some fucking gunpowder. But nothing to make gunpowder with. Nope. Hopefully none of them realize I'm here. Well, let's fucking go back, I guess. So I'm assuming we're gonna have to go. I can't remember places I found snake keys. Snake doors. I'm assuming we're gonna have to go back into the house at some point, which I guess is now. Now is that some point. It's locked from the other side. I don't know how we're even supposed to open that, right? Like, there's no other way in there unless you come from like the ceiling or something, maybe? Crawl through some air vents or some shit? Where the fuck's the exit? Is this the exit? All right, cool. Is Granny gonna be up here again? No, not this time. Okay, so I don't know where we're gonna get ammo to fight this shit with. We have the snake key. We have all the keys. What's that noise? I don't really think I want to know, but I'm gonna go explore. Oh shit, this is how you get over here. Hey, I found the cabin again. Awesome, that's cool. If I had a lockpick, I could open those boxes. I need to make a repair kit, someone said. I have no way of opening that, but I don't know how to make repair kits. Because then you get new guns, right? Is there a way to make repair kit up here? Doesn't seem to be. No idea how to make those. I probably should have looked that up before we started this, but whatever. Handgun ammo, yay, I have something. I'm not completely useless now. So how about we reload that? That's a crow key. which I have right there. Ha ha, zah. And I think this is where the grenade launcher was. Yeah. The fuck was that noise? What's this? Solid fuel, cool, thank you. Still need chem fluid. Break that. I do want to take that, but I don't have any way to shoot it. We've got some shotgun shells. Flame rounds would be nice, but there's only one of them. But I feel like that would be very useful at some point. All right, I'm gonna guess that takes two slots. What do I have open? Oh, I have to replace the shotgun or the flamethrower. I don't think I'm gonna get any flamethrower stuff. And I feel like the grenade launcher might be better. I don't have enough space for that, son of a bitch. Do I have a storage container in here? I should have a storage container in this place. No? Really? What the hell? What the actual hell? All right, well, fuck. Well, at least we know. At least we know that we can just walk in here and grab this grenade launcher when we need it. And that's important. That is important. So we need to get our way back to where the fucking storage is. So now we're in here. Nice and safe. And we're gonna swap out some of our storage shit over here. Okay, so let's get going again. Now we need a... Don't know what that noise was. Okay, so we need to get upstairs, I think. But also, let's see if there's... The fuck did you come from? Why are you all here? There's not even anything here for you to guard. Fuck. I need to get upstairs. I need to get upstairs, but I... Son of a bitch! I need to get upstairs, but I also need to clear those things out before we do so. Because they're gonna fucking destroy everything. Now, it looks like there was one... right over there earlier. I don't know where it went. Well, I guess one just spawned up there. At least that's what it looks like to me. Sounds like they're close. Hey, what's up? Oh, there's a lot of you. Oh no, there's just two of you. Two very big ones. Up. Oh. Doors don't want to close all the way? Cool. Good to know. Let me shoot you. All right, here we go. Are they both dead? No, you're still up. Only for a minute, because I'm gonna shoot you in the face. Oh God, that hurts. Oh no, I'm not. But I'm gonna whack you with a knife. Yeah, stay down, bitch. Stay down. All right, so I think I took two shotgun shots and I'm out of gun ammo. So that was short-lived. But I took care of the biggest problem, which was the two blocking my entrance. Now I might be able to just outrun the rest of them, maybe? Maybe? It's kind of a big maybe, but maybe I can. Maybe I can outrun the rest of them. Oh, that's a snake room. What's in here? Is there something? I bet it's a fucking monster. Let's just take out the shotgun and see. All right, where are you? Oh! Hi, Granny. Don't mind me. Don't kill me, please. Just robbing you real quick. Thanks for the shotgun shells. I don't like being so close to you. I can't tell if you're a zombie or not. Okay. Guess I'll just pretend you're not here. or something. Oh, nothing in that. All right. Don't mind me just going to grab these shotgun shells you have on the floor. There's something under your bed. Look at that. You can see under the bed. Obviously, that's where it wants me to go. Just taking a couple more of these. Don't mind me. Yep, just gonna look at your picture. April 1980, Jack joins the Marines. Aw. He seemed so nice when he wasn't a fucking zombie. Okay. Alright, still just in there. Oh, that's a creepy mask. Alright, there's a lot of strange shit in here. Can I close the door? Nope. Alright, strange shit's still here. You're still sitting there. Okay, good. You freaked me the fuck out. Treasure photo. Apparently there's a dog cage kennel somewhere downstairs or somewhere in this fucking place, and there's a head on top of it. Something I apparently want to look for. Oh, cool. I can carry more items now. Thank God. I needed space. Is there anything else in here of use to me? Whatever the fuck this is. It looks like plans for a weapon of some sort. That seems like a very good weapon that I would like. And that's the grenade launcher that I already have. That I've already found. That I did not actually pick up. I was supposed to pick that up. Shit. We're going to have to go pick that up. Because I feel like we're going to need it to progress. Kind of like we needed the shotgun to progress in that downstairs room. And kept trying to do it without the shotgun. Obviously that didn't work. There's got to be some clue here as to what time to set the clock to open that bed. I really should just go back and get that fucking... Oh, wait, what's this? The same time as all other clocks. Cool, I don't know where those clocks are. What clocks do you want me to look at? Son of a bitch. There's no other clocks in this room. So it must be outside of this room. Okay. Well, there's been a lot of clocks we've come across in our travels. I think this here is also a clock. So if it's all other clocks, then this clock should be the right time. So 10:15, that is the time we want. But we're gonna go downstairs. We're gonna go back. Where was it? It was right through here, right? Hopefully these things don't respawn. But we got a shit ton of shotgun shells now that I think about it. And also we got some chem fluid. So let's make a potion while we're here. Cause we need that more than we need fucking bullets. Like, what the fuck are we gonna do with handgun bullets? Like, this fucking handgun doesn't do shit. We need, like, a stronger handgun. Or, you know, the grenade launcher and shotgun combo. Now, the problem is, I need a repair kit to fix that broken handgun to get a stronger gun. And I have no fucking idea how to make a repair kit or where to even find a repair kit. So, there's that problem. But we got the handy-dandy grenade launcher with two shots loaded into it so we can break some skulls. We have this handy-dandy pocket knife that I just cut something with accidentally. And then we also got the shotgun with quite a bit of rounds in it. So we're actually in half-decent shape right now as far as ammo goes. So now 10:15 seems to be what's on the clocks. I bet there is stuff in there, but unless we have to actually go, I'd rather not. And we probably will have to for the second code. And I'm probably gonna have to fight her at some point. I really don't want to. All right, 10:15. Can I just go backwards? Can I just go backwards? Yeah, clocks go backwards, apparently. All right, here we go. Do I hit okay? Stay back, Granny! I don't trust you to not get up somehow and try to kill me. I'm gonna equip the shotgun so I feel safe. Close, and she's still there. Okay, cool, we don't have to deal with her. That's good to know. She scares me more than almost anything else in this game because she just sits there so quietly and passive that when she finally goes to fucking murder me, it's gonna freak me the fuck out. Unless she's not a zombie and she's just watching all this crazy shit happen, unable to do anything. Now we're back in the dark. But it's okay because I have a shotgun and that is disgusting. That's absolutely disgusting. I don't know why that's even there if there's nothing for me to get. Enhanced gun ammo, awesome. I'll use that. It's kind of like in the very first episode. Cool. Got a key card. Who's gonna come stop me now? No one? Okay. It's in the first, like in the first episode when we were walking through the forest to get to the house, there was that arch made of these deers. I thought they were people, but they were deers. And, that was really creepy. All right, let's see who's here. Wait a second. Wait a second. That's a fucking workshop. That's a fucking workshop. I know where we are. Shit. Are these things spawning now? Ah! Fuck! I guess so! Fuck! Oh shit, come on. Fuck! They're everywhere! Fuck me! Holy shit! They're still coming? What the fuck, man? Oh, it's one of you. I hate you. Ah, fuck, I reload. Fuck it! I didn't want to have to use that already, but I had to, because I couldn't fucking reload. Jesus, they did so much damage to me. All right, now that we got that one, let's just fucking save real quick. Okay, I don't think there's anything for us in there. Our health's a little low. Oh, we're still in the green. All right, we're still in decent shape. We got one of the key cards now. We gotta get the second one, and I think that's upstairs. Okay, so we got 4 shotgun shells left and 1 grenade launcher shot. I don't really wanna waste those grenade launcher shots. We have 5 more of these empowered bullets, I think. But honestly, I think grandma's gone now. I think she... What's this? I feel like I've seen that before. Evelyn, yeah, 2014. Is she gone? Nope, she's still there. This is her room. Okay. Is it labeled her room? Master bedroom. Grandma's got the master bedroom. We've never been to the kids' room. That's a room we've never been into, which means that's probably a snake key. We've been in the garage. We've been in the laundry room. Are we on the second floor? Yeah. Is the kids' floor on the second floor? Okay, so that's the room we have to go into because that's the only room we haven't been into. And that should be directly to the left. Okay, get ready for these things to pop up too. Because they're all over the fucking place. I really don't get the point of this football. Yeah, I know I can't jimmy it open. If I'm holding the key, it should just let me open it without having to select the key. That's my personal opinion, but you know, that's just me. Are there any monsters in this room? No? All right, let's fucking close that door for now. Evelyn, are you gonna pop up while I'm in here? Because if you are, just fucking do it now, because I don't want to deal with that later. I'm getting shotgun shells up the ass, though. I really like that. I love my shotgun. We'll mess with that in a second. Let's see what we can get out of here before we do. Some more herbs. Cool. If I only had something to fucking help with it. April, I probably think that's going to be the third. Oliver stopped his yelling, but sometimes I hear knocking from above. It really stinks and some weird juice is dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had time, I changed the remote control trophy again. Now it'll be shining even at night. I don't know what that means. Remote control trophy. That'd be over there. Okay. So let's see if there's anything else for us to grab here. Oh, what's that? Apparently there was a secret passage I just opened without realizing it. Cool. What's that? A lockpick. Fuck yeah, I needed one of those and I kind of ditched the last one I had because I didn't think I needed it. So now we can finally open one of those things. Anything on this ball? Nope, okay. What about in here? Dope, more shotgun shells. Never gonna say no to shotgun shells. They are my favorite thing next to the fire. Third place junior engineering contest. Wasn't there something to do with this? But I guess not. One of these trophies, right? Glows in the dark or some shit. Engineering contest. So Evelyn was a little engineer. That's really cool. What's that? A bat. Can I take said bat? Nope. It's just stuck there. Okay. Mommy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. Then mommy bought me a 259-piece puzzle from the toy store. Stupid Oliver keeps teasing me. You're a crazy head. I lied to Oliver. I told him to come over for my birthday party, then shut him up in the attic from outside my remote control. By remote control. He kept crying, "Let me out, Lucas." This is Lucas's old room. I changed the remote control so stupid Zoe can't just go into the attic. I melded it with one of my inventor's contest trophies. She'll never find it. So that's the attic he locked some fucking Oliver kid in. That's fucking terrifying. Poor kid. It's broken. No shit. So I guess whatever we need is gonna be up there. And we gotta crawl up into this attic to get it, which sounds fucking terrifying. I don't know what I'm gonna find up here. I just know I don't wanna find it. All right. So far, so good. So far, so good. Happy birthday. Well, that's a video we can watch later. Once we get back to the trailer. I love how I have no reflection in this game. Like, God forbid anyone knows what Ethan looks like. Toy axe. Can I use that as a weapon? I don't have enough space. Model shotgun. No, I have an actual shotgun. Renovation contract, Jack Baker, Trevor and Chamberlain, blah, blah, blah. It's gun stuff. Okay. What else is in here? Nothing, apparently. Oh, strong chem fluid, but I don't have enough space, so I'm going to need to make space real quick. Can we load that up? Cool, and that'll make enough space for the chem fluid. And what do we want to make out of this chem fluid? We can make a couple things now. We can craft that. We can craft anything down here, right? So we can make another grenade launcher ammo. I think we should do that because we need strong chem fluid for those things. Whereas now we have two shots. Okay. Whereas we can use regular chem fluid for potions and get by fine. So I'd rather do that. We have 14 shots of the shotgun. I don't know when I'm going to need 14 shots of the shotgun. But I'm gonna unload on something at some point. Okay, there we go. Cool, close enough. Now it's opening. Oh, there it is. It's just what I needed. Now we're gonna have to fight our way out. Aren't we? We're gonna have to fight something on our way out of this place. I'm not sure what. But we're gonna have to fight something as soon as we get down this fucking ladder. But it's okay, because I got my shotgun! So, as scared as I'm about to be, I know I can at least shoot something. Anything? Nothing? Okay. There's gonna be a bunch of these slime monsters out here then, like there was in the basement. They haven't spawned yet, but they're going to. And now I'm lagging because of it. I don't get why this game does this. Sorry, guys. Like, I'll have episodes where I don't really lag, and then episodes where it's like all the fucking time, and it's only with this game. I play other AAA titles, and I don't fucking lag. Like, I was playing Dark Souls 3 on stream. I was streaming it, which takes a lot more power than fucking recording. And no issues. No issues whatsoever. It's just this fucking game. I know the phone's ringing. I want to answer it, but it won't stop lagging. Trying to turn as slowly as I can. All right. What's up, Zoe? Or it's Lucas, huh? Yeah.
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two.
Yeah, I know. You into the yeah, yeah, yeah.
Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, yeah.
No, no. You gotta show up first. You haven't forgotten where the party is.
I actually don't know.
You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting
for you. All right, Lucas. All right. Whatever you say. I'm gonna fucking shoot him in the face. Is there anything out here trying to kill me? No? All right, cool. Yep. You're still up? Not for long, you're not. Any other ones? Anybody else want to come at me? You damn spider-crawling son of a bitch. That's what I thought. Yeah, come on. Is he dead? I shot him in the face. Shotguns are good at one-shotting things when you headshot him. He's legit having a party, though. I thought he was just fucking around. But that dude's actually having a party. Saber laser will help me reload quicker, but I don't think that's something I need. Alright, what don't I need in here? Let's watch this tape. Let's watch this tape before we go fight Lucas, huh? Let's see what's going on over here. Okay, cool. We'll put that in. And I'll also open up an inventory slot for us. There's gonna be some crazy-ass flashback that we probably don't want. Happy birthday, experiment, can trespassing idiots solve puzzles? Oh, this is Clancy again.
You, my friend.
Yeah?
You are one lucky son of a bitch.
Yeah, why is that?
You know, I actually envy you.
Why?
What?
Poor Clancy.
You don't believe me? This toy? Well, you can't fake this.
Sure you can. It's called ecstasy. I don't know what you're doing, but I don't like it. Don't know what you're doing, but I don't like it.
Oh, come on now. Don't be like that.
Yeah?
It's gonna be fun.
You're a fucking zombie.
Just you wait.
With weird zombie eyes. You're gonna try and eat me. And now I'm stuck in this terribly horrible place. With whatever the fuck that thing is. Oh, that's creepy. That's a creepy looking fucking monster. Are you real or are you a statue? What are you? Are you? What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? That thing's gonna kill me by the end of this. I can tell you that right now. That thing's gonna fucking kill me by the end of this. It's sitting in a fucking booster seat. Jesus. Did that used to be his friend, Oliver? Is that what that is? Man, I am not ready for this. Is it still there? Yeah, it's still there. This is some weird ass birthday party. Whose birthday is it anyways? Cause it's not my fucking birthday. Okay, well that's propane, so I definitely don't want to walk into that with a fucking torch in my hand. Or candle, or whatever the fuck this is. Alright, that's a door. Can't open doors. That's good to know. Well, there's not many more areas left for me to explore. Oh! There we go! This is where it begins. Where the
I'm calling the guy.
Yep.
I'd really like to make it out of this room alive.
Yep.
And not die horrible, painful.
Yeah, quite. Great, thank you.
It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the candle.
All right.
And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Okay, but I gotta light the candle. I know where the kerosene is.
Fuck you.
How do I open this, though? Some kind of weird puzzle. I don't know what the combination would be. It's obviously not that. Maybe it has something to do with the candles? Happy birthday, got a light? No, I got the candle. I know how to light the candle, though. What's this? Obviously, used to Oh, it sprays you with water? So you gotta turn off the water valve, then go light it with that torch that's blowing. There's a welding key. Don't know what the fuck that does. Cool, that's leaking stuff now. That's gross. Can I use it for this? Doesn't fit. Okay. A picture. Yeah. There any clues there? Is that the clown? The clown is the monster thingy looking thing? Oh, now I can open that. But I need a key to open that. Okay. I don't think we're gonna end up fighting Lucas this episode because this puzzle is gonna take me a minute to get through. Okay, well that's how I'm gonna light the candle. But it doesn't do me very much good until I can get past that water. What do I do with this? There's no point in using that there. How about the candle? No point in using that there either. What if I light... What if I take this, light it on fire, right? Cool, now the candle has flame. Then I go over here to this gas line, and I use the flaming candle on it. Nope. I was gonna say, maybe it'll shine flame all the way across and light the candles. But that's unrealistic, so. I'm gonna carry this fire around me. Try and ignore this fucking monster. Okay, well, I'm gonna guess the welding clamp goes there. Whoa! Okay, so it is a robot. Okay. It's a terrifying fucking robot. But it is a robot. I don't see the point in activating it. Okay, so I have to put something in its hand, like a pen or something. That's fucking gross. Oh, that's even worse that there's something in there. Yeah, just shove your hand in there. Just do it, dude. I'm sorry, Clancy. I'm sorry. Yep, just pull that out. Whatever the fuck that is. A dirty telescope. Not sure what the fucking... Select the telescope from your inventory. Okay. Why? Well, obviously he wanted me to use it on something. Yeah, I can't actually see through it because of the dirt on it. So I have to clean the dirt off. How do I clean the dirt off? Maybe... Maybe with this? No, that's just black sludge. There's got to be a way to clean that off. Okay, so we got a dirty telescope. There we go! I knew that would fucking work. But what the fuck am I supposed to do with the telescope anyways? Oh! Okay. Hanging Mary with a bird on her head fetus. Cool. Alright. Hanging Mary with a bird on her head fetus. Okay, cool. Thanks for that straw doll. Don't know what the fuck that's gonna do me, but okay. The only thing I can think of is maybe I have to interact with this in the straw doll? Nope. Okay, so what purpose would the straw doll have? Let's light it on fire. Oh shit, that worked. Okay. A dummy finger. For this guy. Cool. I don't know how I figured that out. I was like, I mean, there's only so many options, right? Okay, now he's got his finger. I don't know why I'm putting this creepy motherfucker back together, but... Okay. He's doing something over there. I don't know what. He's pointing to some shit. Like, I don't get it. What else do you want from me? Do I have to light this on fire? Let's try lighting that on fire. Maybe that'll do something. So we'll get the candle lit. We'll walk over here and see if we can light that on fire with a candle. Yeah! This is way more interactive than I thought. Okay. It's a bunch of balloons. Naturally, they're popping. due to the flame in my hand. Great, now another puzzle. Fuck, I don't know what that's supposed to spell out. What's this over here? It's another goddamn balloon that I have to inflate over here. Yeah, let them pop, I don't fucking give a shit. So this is helium, yeah, it's gas. So let's fill up that balloon. It's a very spiky balloon. That just popped up in my face and shot me with some nails! Okay. That's special. Okay, well now we got the quill pen. Let's go over here, let this motherfucker write. Alright, there you go. Alright, let's see what you gotta write. You creepy son of a bitch, that's probably gonna try and kill me. Yep! Yep! I knew that! Creepy clown robot trying to kill me! Oh, God! That's one way to get a tattoo. Well, that's definitely one way to get a tattoo. Huh. Pretty sure. Pretty sure! It was built to do that. Alright. Spell loser. Where's O? There we go. Le hu is a her. Okay. Here we are. Now we can turn off the water. Now we can turn off the water! Hopefully that robot doesn't get up. Yeah, I know, you spray me with water. Alright, valve handle, let's turn that shit! Let's just turn it real quick. There we go. Easy does it, there we are, there we go. Now we're going back over here, motherfucker's still sitting there. I wish I could take that crank out of him now. Did it just get darker in here? All right, here we go. You ready? Cause I'm not! Oh! That blew up in my face! And that's how I die. Well, this is how Lucas dies. At least now we know. At least now we know. Or is he not burning? Turn the water back on! Turn the goddamn water back on! Yep, that's not gonna work. Oh! Somehow the door's missing. Just mysteriously disappeared! And now I die. And now I'm dead. That's how Clancy dies. Goodbye, Clancy. Sorry, bro. I'm with you in spirit. Well, is this the camera? Yeah, this is the camera. And
happy birthday.
Whose birthday is it? We still don't know whose birthday it is. This is a load of shit. That's what this is. Alright, well, that was interesting, and that's where we're gonna wrap it up. I was gonna go fight Lucas during this episode, but that tape took a little bit longer than I expected, so we're just gonna cut it off here. Next episode is gonna start with that boss battle. I'm assuming, but we're probably gonna have to do some stuff before that. But we're actually pretty well equipped. We got 3 grenade launcher shots, 5 of these empowered bullets, and 11 fucking shotgun rounds. So we're pretty well armed to the teeth, especially considering we start off with jack shit. So next episode we're gonna go and we're gonna beat the shit out of Lucas, and we're gonna save Mia and Zoe. But it's not actually gonna play out that way, I'm sure, because this isn't a happy game, so. Yeah, thank you guys all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Other than that, I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I'll catch you all in my next video. Later. Later, Gator.